Hi all, welcome to Tableau Experts. Today I'm going to showcase the difference between table calculation and level of detail. So let's create a sample report here. Let's go for subcategory by 6. So I'm going to do a quick table calculation. Click on this drop down, quick table calculation, and I will go for percentage of total. So when it comes to like table calculation, the overall percentage, the summation is like 100%. Okay? So whenever you're going to apply filter condition, so let's say show filter, when you apply filter condition, still it shows 100%. So that's what the table calculation. So whatever the total available in the report, let's say I'm going to use sales, this is the grand total. So whatever the total available in the report, it takes that as a denominator, and we are going to get that percentage calculation. So let me showcase level of details, and we'll check the difference between table calculation and level of details. So first of all, we need to capture grand total. So let's go for analysis, create a calculation field. Let's use fixed sum of sales. This is, or let's use fixed for total sales. And to calculate percentage of total by making use of fixed total sales, so what I'm going to do is, let's go for analysis. If you want to check the data, if you want to validate, let's double click on fixed total sales. So you can able to see the grand total. This is the grand total. So let me drop this. It's not required for now. So go back to analysis, create a calculation field. Now I can make use of sales divided by fixed total sales. Fixed sales percentage. Click OK. I need to do formatting, right? So just double click. Click on this drop down. Format. Make use of percentage. Okay. So now you can check the difference between table calculation and the level of detail, the actual percentage calculation. So let me go for entire. So this is the table calculation, shows 100%. And for level of details, it's also the same 100%. But we can see the difference whenever you are going to apply the filter. Let's say if you are going to unselect accessories. So you can see the accessories percentage is 7.29. When you unselect accessories, you can differentiate, like you can minus 7.29 from 100%. That's what we fix the total. So unselect accessories, I can see the total percentage is 92.71. This is the actual percentage, correct? So it won't change actually. So this is the actual percentage when it will showcase whenever we are going to work with level of details. Let's say change percentage is 14.30. Whenever you are going to unselect some part of data, every time it will showcase the same percentage, 14.30. But when it comes to like table calculation, it captures the total value, whatever the total value within the report. This is the denominator. So then the calculation is sales divided by the total sales into 100. So whatever the available sales within the report, it considers as the grand total, and it will calculate the percentage. Clear? So this is what the main difference between fixed and table calculation. So the advantage with table calculation is, if you want to showcase the data every time 100%, you can make use of table calculation. Or if you want to showcase the actual percentage, if you are going to apply any filter condition, still if you want to showcase proper percentage or actual percentage, you can make use of fixed or level of details fixed. Thanks for watching, and please do subscribe.